Hello friends, this is Aditya from Imaginations and today I am back with another tutorial. This is not a new tutorial but it is easily available on YouTube. However, I have tried to make it very simple using some of the waste material. So here is the project. This is a photo reel scrapbook. Very cute, very lovely, and you can use it for gifting purpose. You can paste your photographs on these 3x4 inch area or write down various notes on it and gift it. Just wrap it back. It is very simple to make, it is very easy to make as you can see in the tutorial. Okay, so for this we'll be needing the following items: two tape rolls, empty tape rolls. This is a waste material which we are going to use as a base. Then we'll be needing cardstocks, and for this we'll be needing one 400 GSM black cardstock. If you don't have 400 GSM, then you can use chipboard or any other thing. But we want it to be very hard because we'll be using it to make this portion of it. And apart from this, this one is optional. You'll be needing one pattern paper. This is optional, you don't need it. And if you want to make your project much better, then you can use it. You'll be needing two lightweight cardstock black color. I'm using 200 GSM. You can use 180 GSM or even you can use 220 or 240 GSM papers. Then one white, or I'm using a pattern paper. You can use a white or any other color cardstock, whichever you like. Apart from this, we'll also be needing some circles. I have pre-cut these circles. You can also do it using punch or using any template. I've used my cri-cut machine to cut down. You can use anything you want. These are also optional, but this one adds the value on your project. So do keep it. I'm using 1.25 inch diameter. Okay. Apart from this, I'm using this circle cutter. If you don't have, you can use protractor to make your circle and then cut down using scissors. One black zig marker, fevicol, corner rounder, it is also optional, punch hole, some ribbon, one silver marker. You can use a silver, white or any glitter pen, whichever will work on black paper. Scissors, and the most important in this also, a glue gun. So we'll be using all these items to create our film strip scrapbook. It is very easy project, so let's get started. our film strip scrapbook is ready. This is very easy project, as you can see in the tutorial. If you like the project, do leave your valuable comment. It helps us in building more future tutorials for you. And also like this video. If you want to be notified for future videos, do subscribe to our channel. And here you can see I've also made one more scrapbook using plain paper, so that you can know the difference of plain paper and pattern paper. Both look lovely and both are very good project to be gifted. And you can make tons of these scrapbooks in 1 day or 2 days time. So happy crafting, and thank you for watching.